David. This is my family. She's my wife, Eliana.
Hello.
She's my daughter, Rafaeli. This is my son, Benchayev. To support my family, I'm doing a business in the field of clothing. And my children went to school. From my childhood, I always dream and desire of making an Aliyah. I am very glad that with the great effort of Sarah Israel, the long-awaited Aliyah is about to reopen the door. Baruch Hashem, we are now about to make an Aliyah. So I thank Israeli government and Israeli Beit Din for this loving kindness to Bnei Menashe. Lastly, I thank Sarah Israel for their effort helping their kindness and support to Bnei Menashe. Long live Israeli Beit Din. Long live Israeli government and long live Sevei Israel. Ani mikave neshana hayot Yerushalayim. Thank you. Toda.
Shalom.